Hi, this is Daniel from Perfect Seventh, and in this video we're going to show you how you can remove vocal noise using spectral layers. We're using Cubase here, but any DAW that supports ARA2 will work, such as Studio One, Reaper, and Logic. So here we have a session project file from Afro R&B artist Femi J, and I have color-coded problem areas with some of the vocal takes. We'll focus on this one bar loop for this video. So let me play the audio.
I got you.
So you can hear the end section has noise from the way it was recorded. So I've already duplicated the event as a reference point for before and after. So I'll select the audio event, go to the info line, and select spectral layers under the extension option. Let me expand the lower editor window. And the technique shown can be used for raspy, crackly vocals or vocals with vocal fry. I'll be using features only available in the Pro version, so your mileage will vary. I'll turn on the composite view, which changes the color scheme and allows us to see more clearly where the noise energy is. I'll increase the resolution and refinement to max, so you can see particularly between the 650 Hertz range down to, I guess, 40 Hertz, we're seeing some noise, and we want to reduce the noise energy between those harmonics. So we're going to use the harmonic selection tool. Click and hold on the fundamental frequency. But in this case, because I actually know the noise starts kind of near the end, I'll actually focus around here. So the end half of the fundamental. Next, we want to invert our selection. So I'll go to select and invert selection frequencies. So now we want to use the rectangular selection tool and hold shift and alt for intersect mode, because we're going to use this mode to emphasize on the frequencies where the noise is most prevalent. So that's around here, between 650 and 40 Hertz. So now we're going to delete the noise between the harmonics. So I'm going to go to edit, delete, and then control D to deselect the selection. Now, if we play that back,
I got you.
So let's compare that to the original.
I got you.
Hopefully you can hear the difference. At least on my end, sounds very positive. We were able to completely remove the noise generated at the end section. So I'm content with that fix. So there you have it. Like, subscribe, comment, and share if it's been helpful. Take care.